Hello guys, so to uninstall Messenger desktop app from Facebook, you just need to open Finder, go to Applications, or go to Search, and then just find Applications, so this folder Applications, anyways, and then just drag this app to the trash icon. Then you will need to enter your password. And then you will hear the sound and the app will be removed to trash. Then you can also just empty trash. So that's the idea. That's how it works. Hope it's helpful. Like and subscribe. Visit mrhack.io.